Apple snails lives in freshwater lake, river or pond. Its body is enclosed within a spiral shell which appears like an apple. So it is called apple snail. The snail is univalve type. Univalve means it is formed of a single piece. The shell has an opening which is enclosed by operculum. Ventral foot helps in locomotion. Mantle covers the viscera. Two respiratory organs, gills and lungs, are present. Gills are seen on right side of the body. Lungs on the left side of body. One of the most characteristic features of apple snail is the tube-like organ, siphon, used to breathe while staying submerged. Eggs of the most apple snails are laid above the water level. Apple snails are used for food by man or domesticated duck. The shells are used for making decorative articles. They often included in an aquarium cleanup crew. They feed on algae and other detritus in the aquarium, helping to keep the tank clean.